fabric is money. Silk has been exchanged, you know, for years. But I had no idea that you could take a few measures of indigo and buy a slave. Cloth was exchanged for life. How much fabric was I wrapping myself in? And how many, you know, is this a family? You know, so I wanted to, you know, emphasize that in the film, and I created new fabric for her to wrap herself in. That's much longer. I elongated the fabric and put more emphasis in the lengths of it because of that.